beauty pageants still relevant? Well, that's a question that often plagues the beauty pageant community. But joining me today on Adobo Nation is someone who not only believes in their relevance, but also believes that pageants can redefine its role in this era of feminine empowerment and gender equality. I'm talking about none other than Mr. Cici Asuncion, the National Director of Miss Supernational USA, as well as executive producer of a new reality show, The People's Queen. And joining him is the beautiful, familiar face to you all, Katrina Dimaranan. She is going to share very, very exciting news with
yes.
us.
Yes.
Aside from
so
People's
excited.
Queen, there's also something very exciting to watch out for. So welcome, Cici and Katrina.
Thank you.
First up, guys, let's talk about The People's Queen. It's a new reality show that you are both part of. Mm-hmm. Cici, you're an executive producer as well as a coach on cam uh-huh. for the show. And Katrina, you are one of five pageant hopefuls who have an interesting journey
yes.
on the reality show. Tell us about The People's Queen.
So I judged Miss Universe earlier in the year, mm-hmm. and after that I've always just had this urge in me. Like, I think after everything that's happened to me with Strut and Slay and all of that, mm-hmm. I think I'm at this place in my life that I wanted to teach and mm-hmm. impart something mm-hmm. to other people, and mm-hmm. because I want them to find their own voice and tell their journeys.
And Katrina's one of five yes. ladies uh-huh. who, they're not competing on this show. You guys
no.
are, you know, prepping yourself.
Yes.
It's a training journey.
So we're actually, we're like sisters
right?
in a way, mm-hmm. because we not only learn about ourselves, we learn about each other. Mm-hmm. And through learning from them, we learn more about ourselves, mm-hmm. you know, because we're all going through it together. We all have our own stories to share. I think we're so used to focusing on, you know, being perfect and people not knowing anything else but our beauty, mm-hmm. you know, what they see on the outside, that it's not, the world's evolving. Mm-hmm. That's not what people want to see. People want to be able to relate to you,
right.
know where you've been, where you've come from, your goals, your dreams, your values. And I think that's what the show really focused on, mm-hmm. is for us to really show who we are.
I mean, it obviously adds so many more facets
yes.
to, you know, what are your numbers? What are your stats? Like,
right.
what are your measurements?
Exactly.
Oh, you're 34, 24, or 36, yeah. 24, 36. Great.
That's all you are.
Yeah, that's
for
it.
Example,
your thing.
For example, Katrina's been someone who has focused on her family for a very long time.
Yeah.
You're 25 years old. You're packaged as the candidate who might have let that window mm-hmm. for an international crown slip because you were too busy, you know, taking care of your
right.
family.
And her story is amazing in this. Mm-hmm. They're all so different, mm-hmm. and yet all of us have this one unifying thread, which is we're all Filipino.
Mm-hmm.
But everybody's experiences are so different.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And that was what was really interesting to me as a producer, is seeing that we're all different, yet we're the same.
Yeah.
You know, like, for example, Katrina's immigrant experience of, like, helping your family and all of that, and that's great.
That's something a lot of people can relate
yeah,
to,
Yeah, exactly.
Right? Yeah.
And
having to, like, put your dreams to the
exactly.
side.
And,
yeah.
and that's, a lot of us go through that, like,
right.
the immigrant experience and all of that. You're not taught to dream. You're taught to survive.
Right.
And after hearing all of their stories, that was what was really beautiful to see, because they all changed.
Mm-hmm. I want to make sure that we go through the details of where, when to watch.
So it's going to be on TFC, mm-hmm. Mix, Lifestyle, mm-hmm. Metro, and all these other video on demand platforms in North America. So I'm super excited about that. You should go see it.
Yeah.
So watch out for The People's Queen. That's coming up in October, dito lang po sa DFC. There is a very exciting announcement that needs to be made. We have to congratulate you because, mga ka-nation, Katrina has just been appointed as Miss Supernational
yeah.
USA, meaning Trina is going to represent the U.S. in Poland for the Supernational pageant
oh
in December.
God.
Congrats,
so excited.
Girl.
I'm excited.
Girl,
to officially.
Congrats, diba?
Ito na.
Mic drop.
You know what I mean? All these years, talaga, like, for me, it's like, what, 6 years? Should I even say the number?
Yeah.
Like, 6 years. And that itch in me, that burn, that, you know, me wanting to represent our country and show who I am. And Ito na, this is the time. And so I'm so grateful.
Katrina, meanwhile, you're going to be busy because you've got to learn some Polish before December.
I know. I've been doing so much research in Poland and like their government, everything, their food especially.
The hot dogs?
I'm everything.
Kidding, that sounds
just hot dogs? No, there's
no. Heavy coats.
Yeah, it's really cold. It's going to be snowing when I go there. So it's really cold. Definitely different from here or the Philippines even. Mm-hmm. But I'm excited to meet everyone. I'm excited to visit Poland. I'm excited to represent. So
we're running out of time, but we'll follow Katrina on social media, of course, a People's Queen as well on social media. And CC, Trina, maraming salamat. Always a pleasure chatting with you guys.